Welcome back, guys, to Chinook's Gaming, and today I wanted to bring new content once again. Today I am going to play Skyrim. Now, hear me out. I know it's a long game. I know that it takes a lot of effort walking around in the forest, swinging your sword at random shit. But that is what I'm doing today. Why? Because I got free time. I got new content coming out probably next week, and I'm trying to keep it on a weekly basis. No promises, you know, that's what I prefer, but it's not always easy. I don't know how people do it, but I'm gonna try. So yeah, let's play the game. Here we go. Okay, so I made one, but I want to have a new one. Yes, start the game. Already fucking bagged and tagged. That's a great way to start a game, knowing that you're a prisoner already. Unless, of course, these are just fancy handcuffs that people wear. Oh, I got my mouse on screen, yay!
You, finally awake. You were trying to cross the border, right?
Yes, I was.
Right into that Imperial ambush. Same as us. And that thief over there. Damn you, Stormcloaks. Skyrim was fine until you came along. Empire was night.
Not shut up. How do I... What is this? What is this? Okay, okay. I gotta find a way to fix this. Okay. Thank you.
Horse had been halfway to Hammerfell. You there, you and me, we shouldn't be here. It's these Stormcloaks the Empire wants.
Oh no, these fuckheads.
We're all brothers and sisters in mines now, thief.
I'm sure we are.
Shut up back there.
You shut up.
With him, huh?
I know, he's a dick. What? Oh.
True High King.
Him.
Ulfric? The Jarl of Windhelm?
I forgot he was here.
Rebellion. But if they captured you, where are they taking us?
I don't know where we're going, but Sovngarde awaits.
Or they neuter you for your crimes. They don't even kill you, they just watch.
Hey,
make you watch.
What village are you from, horse thief?
Why do you care?
A Nord's last thoughts should leave home.
Why did you say that? Are you a Nord?
Rorikstead. I'm from Rorikstead.
Probably is a Nord.
General Talia, sir. The headsman is waiting.
What the hell's wrong with it?
Good. Let's get this over with.
Yeah. Banana. Na na na. Na 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 na.
Akatosh, divines, please help me.
Dude, this guy's fucking desperate. He's praying to all sorts of shit. Hi, buddy.
Look at him. General Tully is the military governor. And it looks like
look at that little fucker.
Damn elves.
Damn elves. Probably did. It's probably your fault. Horse just keeps shaking its ass. Look at that. That's fucked up.
This is Helgen. I used to be sweet on a girl from here.
Of course you did.
Wonder if Velod is still making that mead with juniper berries.
That was a juniper berry.
Funny. When I was a boy, Imperial walls and towers used to make me feel so safe.
Yeah, well, fuck you. Yeah, let him watch the soldiers. No, come on. It's gonna be a show. Oh, you guys.
Why are we stopping?
Why do you think? End of the line.
Why here? You know what I mean?
Let's go.
I don't want to go.
Keep the gods waiting for us.
I'll fucking fight them.
No, wait, we're not rebels.
Face your death with some courage, thief.
You've got to tell them. We worked with you. This is a mistake.
Step towards the block when we call your name. One at a time.
Empire loves their damn lists.
Damn right. I gave it to them as a Christmas present.
It has been an honor, Jarl Ulfric.
Raelof of Riverwood. Lokir of Rorikstead.
No, I'm not a rebel! You can't do this!
Kinda seems like they were looking for you, buddy. And his hands come on down.
Wait. You there.
Me there? Forward. Okay. Step in.
Who are you?
Frank. Oh, he was a Nord. Look at that. Okay, I think I'm done. How do I... Done. Finish and name your character. Character. James, Fred, it's going to be Fred. Fred Jenkins. Yeah.
Are you a relative of one of the Riften dockworkers, Agonian?
Captain, what should we do? He's not on the list.
Forget the list. He goes to the block.
Bitch!
By your orders, Captain. I'm sorry.
Yeah, I'm sure you are. Yeah, that's great. You know, just give him a dead body. No, I understand. No, that's great. Welcome to Thanksgiving, everybody. And today we'll be eating... Oh, your brother! Check that out! Fucker. Give my friends... Give my family and friends a dead body.
Some here in Helgen call you a hero. But a hero doesn't use a power like the voice to murder his king and usurp his throne. You started this war, plunged Skyrim into chaos, and now the Empire is going to put you down and restore the peace.
Sounds like a YP.
What was that?
It's nothing. Carry on.
Yes, General.
Sound like a really gaseous fart.
As we commend your souls to Aetherius, blessings.
Fuck Aetherius.
For the love of Talos, shut up.
Just kick their ass. You got feet. Look it.
Come on. I haven't got all morning.
I don't know who I hate more. Fuck you. Hey, horsey. Huh? Oh. Shouldn't he be bleeding? At least a little bit. Death.
As fearless in death.
Oh wait.
As he was in life.
Next, the lizard.
What? The lizard? Fuck you! Address me as Sir Lizard.
Here it is again. Did you hear that?
My brethren, I'll come in.
I said, next prisoner.
I'm gonna kill you all.
Nice and easy.
Nice and easy. I'll fucking jump if I want it. I want that mask. Don't even apologize, numbnuts. Don't even take his fucking head or wash the block or anything. You guys are so fucking unsanitary. This is how the Black Pig starts. Look at it, it's my brother!
What do you see? It's in the clouds.
It's Bob Jenkins! Check him out! Hey, don't fuck with Big Bro. I think he just shot himself? I'm not 100% sure. Okay. Okay, blurred vision. In Call of Duty, that always means the mission's starting. Following you! Apparently shift is to walk really slow. Let's go!
What is that thing? Could the legends be true?
Legends don't burn down villages.
We need to move now! Up through the tower!
Ma'am, I hate to tell you, but you look like you're dying. So it sucks to be you. Moving, I'm moving, shut up. Jesus. Okay! There's a chance he's pissed. Only a small chance, though. Fuck you! Just die. Come here, Timmy! Watch out, Timmy! He's gonna kill you! No. Fuck you.
Gunnar, take care of the boy. I have to find General Tullius and join the defense.
God's guide you, Hadvar.
Da na 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 na. Shut up, motherfucker. I'm going to. Oh. Hi, how you doing? Just jump through your flipper. That's no problem. Dude, I'm following you. You take it forever. Look at this guy. He's all dead. Can I take his bow? No? Okay. Oh, jeez. He was far dead. Keep your eyes on it. How can you... Oh, I lost it. Oh, there we go. Oh, shit. He's pissed. No! Don't fight! Be friends! Warrior or magic? Warrior or magic? Magic or warrior? Magic. Shut up! Dude, you're my home now. We're gonna do shit. We're gonna drink this wine. Yeah, take the fucking bindings off so I can take your wine. Come on.
There you go.
Take for fucking ever. Didn't even cut anything, bitch. Shut up. Mine, 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 mine. Oh, light armor. Mine, mine, mine. Shut up. I am looking through shit. I don't like helmets. Helmets are stupid looking. Okay, so how do we do this? Weapons. Oh, there we go. Yeah, dual wield that shit. Put on my armor. I don't apparently get pants. That's not a thing. Shut up. Don't tell me how to play a game that I don't know how to play. Dude, I look fucking badass. Look at me, dude. Let's shut up. Aha. You going? Yeah, fuck you. No, wait, I lied. She's out of breath.
Storm clouds. Maybe we can reason with them. Hold on now. We only want to. If you want to die,
get him! Are you still alive? Oh, okay, that's gruesome. That's okay, we gotta blend in. I saw this on Tom Cruise once. I think. Whoa! Nudity! Nudity's not good. How could you let me do that? I defiled her. You know, 10 bucks says the woman clothing fits me. Oh, this is better, but this looks better. Everybody knows this game's all about looks. How do I work this damn thing? All. Healing. 10 times faster. How do I... Ooh, I can favorite stuff. I love magic. Magic is so much fun. Shut up! I'm magicking shit! There we go. Now let's keep moving. Oh, F is also another way to go like that. Oh. Game lies!
That dragon doesn't give up easy.
No. Let's go! Yeah, you're just bad at the game, my friend. Third person this shit. Oh! Oh! Oh shit, that's gruesome!
An old storeroom. See if you can find some potions. Might come in handy.
Dude, just grab food. You should be fine. Close the door behind you so we know we're being followed. Hey, more wine. Dude, I'm gonna get fucking wasted. Wasted! Okay. Salt pile. More wine. Holy shit. My guy's a drinker. Something to drink the wine in. We're never gonna wash that cup, and it's gonna be the only cup we use. More wine. Dude, do you have an arrow in your gut? Who shot arrows at you? Okay. Well, hey, if you're willing to give up your arrows, oh hey. Oh shit, yeah, that's a jackpot. Ooh, apples. Banana, na na na, na 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 na, da na na, na na na. Da, na, na, na. So what the fuck are we waiting for? Let's go.
Dun, this way.
Shut up. No one likes you. Oh, it's Q. Q's how you get this shit. Okay, so that's gonna be... I'm gonna make that... I'm left-handed, so I should probably be shooting flames with my... Okay. That's trippy as fuck. I lied. Yeah, get him.
You fellows happened along just in time. These boys seemed a bit upset at how I've been entertaining their comrades.
Don't you even know what's going on? A dragon is attacking Helgen.
A dragon? Please, don't make up nonsense. Although, come to think of it, I did hear some odd noises coming from over there.
Come with us. We need to get out of here.
You have no authority over me, boy.
Didn't you? I said the keep is under attack.
The keep is under attack.
Did the old man. I'll come with you.
Wait a second. Looks like there's something in this cage.
Don't bother with that. Lost the key ages ago. Poor fellow screamed for weeks.
See if you can get it open with some picks. We'll need everything we can get.
Sure. Take all my things.
Grab what you can.
Not like you have a say, we'll just fucking kill you. Okay, I got some picks, actually. Here's more picks. How do I do this? Perfect! Ooh, dude. You're in a fancy ghetto. Here, fuck you. No, just rot. Let's see what I look like. Woo! I actually look really badass. Bunch of bones here.
Leave me to my work, unless you plan to stay and help.
Doesn't have anything on it. Hi, how you doing? Yeah, I think we're done here. Dude. What the hell? Are we going or are we not going? Sweet, 12 gold. Gotta save up all the gold possible. So we can have shit. You still alive? Oh, didn't mean to do that. Sorry, man. You're new now. Oh, that must be loud. Okay, so I didn't want any of this to be uncut, but it might have to be cut a little bit. I don't know. Depends on how long the video is. I don't like long videos. I don't think you guys do either. That's why if it's too long, I'll just let you know. Hey, I hate to tell you, but... Sorry. No, they killed our friend! Goodness! Okay, guys, you ready to die by my flames? Well, that worked for one of them. This little fucker had to be fucking special, though. 11 arrows, a longbow, I'll take all those. Hide shield is stupid, who blocks? Oops, did I take that? Okay, longbow, no, I already have one of them. Let's go. Hey, look what I found. What? Let's play some video games.
Damn it, no going back that way. I guess we're lucky that didn't come down on top of us.
I could totally jump that. Woo! Oh. Yeah, that might make it harder. Follow who? Where? Where'd you go? Oh, okay. Follow you. You follow me.
That doesn't go anywhere. I guess we'd better try this way.
Yeah, there you go, Captain Obvious.
A dragon, first in 1,000 years.
Whoa! Okay, let's go. Woo! I'm part dragon too, so I don't. Oh shit! Fucking spider. Hey, what's up? You don't have to. Ah, oh, fuck you. Fucking hate spiders. Hey, if you're gonna be stuck, you can stay stuck.
What next, giant snakes?
Yeah, don't rule it out, buddy. I'm taking their venom though. Oh shit! Oh, he had a silver ring. What the hell, dude? I think you can carry them if you hold E. No. Ow, what the hell? I got blood all over my screen. Hey look, a spring, we're saved. Oh, there's a body up there. Fucking A! What is up with me getting hurt? Nope, we're not getting out that way. What's game? So let's see if I can soak as many experience points out of this as possible.
I'll follow your lead. Watch your...
Oh, something you always want to do is keep arrows on your back. Don't ask why, it's just handy.
he doesn't. That was close.
I know. Let's go fight it now. Shut up! Yay! Roasted puppy! Puppy! Hey, where'd my friend go? You like that? I ate it.
This looks like the way out. I was starting to wonder if we'd ever make it.
That's not true, man. Don't go that way. That's the light. I've seen this. We're gonna die! Bye. It's nice knowing you. Gone for good this time.
But I don't think we should stick around to see if he comes back. The closest town from here is Riverwood. My uncle's the blacksmith there. I'm sure he'd help you out. It's probably best if we split up. Good luck. I wouldn't have made it without your help today.
No, I'm just gonna chill with you, dude. And you don't really have much of a choice. Yeah, adventure time! Hey, look at my tail. That's a fucked up tail. I'm gonna tail whip you. Ciao.
Listen, you should go to Solitude and join up with the Imperial Legion. We could really use someone like you. If the rebels have themselves a dragon, General Tullius is the only one who can stop them. See that ruin up there? Bleak Falls Barrow. When I was a boy, that place always used to give me nightmares. Draugr creeping down the mountain to climb through my window at night. That kind of thing. I admit, I still don't much like the look of it.
Are you supposed to be like an army man? Why the hell can't you fight off a couple dead people? I didn't even mention these.
Standing stones that dot Skyrim's landscape. Go ahead, see for yourself.
Ah, here we go.
Mage, eh? Well, to each his own. It's not for me to judge.
I think they give us, like, two warriors to be with, just so, like, when you see that, they, like, cuss at you when you freaking take the mage or the thief, but, you know, you go warrior in the fucking place. No, I was just saying. Yeah, they freaking praise you if you pick warrior. What do you... Yes, it's a nice tree, let's continue. Does it still baffle you? Is he tripping? You okay now?
What was that?
It's a fucking wolf. What do you think it is? You're welcome. Saved your life. We should take this home for your family to eat. Dude, your family should eat this. Let's go. What are you? Oh my goodness.
That dragon is still flying around there, so. You decided to come with me. We're almost to Riverwood.
How do you clean blood off your shirt? Apparently not that way. Oh, hey, it's gone.
Things look quiet enough here. Come on, there's...
Good conversation.
Uncle Halvar, hello.
Halvar, what are you doing here? Are you on leave from shores, boats? What happened to you, boy?
Shh, are you in Uncle, some kind of trouble? Keep your voice down. I'm fine, but we should go inside to talk.
What's going on? And who's this?
He's a friend. Saved my life, in fact.
Come recently
on,
married.
Everything, but we need to go inside.
Okay, okay, come inside then. Sigrid will get you something to eat, and you can tell me all about it.
A dragon! I saw a dragon!
What? What is it now, Mother?
It was as big as the mountain and black as night. It flew right over the barrel.
Dragons now, is it?
Right over the barrel. Flew right over the barrel! Everybody's gonna flip shit because it flew over a barrel.
We have company.
No, you don't. Shut up.
I'm spoken for, you know, so don't get any ideas. I just hope the war doesn't come to Riverwood. There's enough trouble in the world without those storm cloaks stirring up more. Mm-hmm.
Well, it's reversed in the houses.
Ain't every day we get visitors in Riverwood. Of course, take what you need. But what's all this about? What are you two doing here?
I'll take that too, just in case I want to look good.
What? A dragon? In Helgen? That explains what I saw earlier, flying down the valley from the south. I was hoping I was wrong about what I thought it was. A dragon? Here in Skyrim?
Yep.
What's this world coming to? First the war, now dragons. Trouble loves company, they say. The Jarl needs to know if there's a dragon on the loose. Riverwood is defenseless. We need to get word to Jarl Balgruuf in Whiterun to send whatever soldiers he can. If you'll do that for me, I'll be in your debt.
Sure you will be.
Jarl Balgruuf, he rules Whiterun Hold. A good man, perhaps a bit overcautious, but these are dangerous times. So far, he's managed to stay out of the war. I'm afraid it can't last, though. I don't think he likes either Ulfric or Elisif much. Who can blame him? But I've no doubt he'll prove loyal to the Empire in the end. He's no traitor. Of course, Skyrim has always been part of the Empire. That doesn't mean I support everything the Empire's been doing lately. But Nords have never been fair-weather friends. Ah, I forget you're new to Skyrim. Jarl Elisif, I should say. Although only because she was married to Jarl Torrig when he was murdered. Ulfric murdered Torrig, you know. Walked right into his palace in solitude and killed him. Shouted him to death, if you believe the stories. That's what started this whole war. The Empire couldn't ignore that. Once the Jarls start killing each other, we're back to the bad old days. Gerda's family first settled here as woodcutters a few generations ago. She and Hod run the mill. I make a decent living sharpening axes and fixing the sawmill.
Good talking to you, buddy.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, kid.
Did you really see a dragon?
No. I was joking about the whole fucking thing. I mean, if I can just take stuff.
It's nice to be back in a friendly spot, huh? Listen, I'm going to lay up here for a while. You can make your own way to Solitude from here. I'd recommend heading to Whiterun, just down the road from here. From there, you can take a carriage to Solitude. Well, you didn't know? That was Ulfric Stormcloak and his top lieutenants. Oh, right. You were
going to
cross the border into Skyrim, weren't you? You're not kidding. Ulfric's the leader of the Stormcloaks. You know, the traitors trying to break Skyrim away from the Empire.
Eyeball.
A masterstroke by General Tullius. He's only been in charge here for a few months, but he's turned things around for the Empire. We've been trying to catch Ulfric since the war started, but he always seemed to slip through our fingers, like he knew we were coming. This time, the general turned the tables on him. Ulfric rode right into our ambush with only a few bodyguards. He surrendered pretty meekly too. So much for his death or glory reputation. I thought we were taking Ulfric back to Cyrodiil, but I guess the general changed his mind. You know the rest.
Well, that's done. Okay, we're done.
Be careful on the way to Solitude. Damn Stormcloaks could be anywhere.
Fight me. Fight me, you won't. You won't. Okay, whatever, later. Well, guys, that's all. Oh, finally, the shift button's back to normal. Yes. I know there's a wood axe stuck in one of these fucking things. I want me some wood!
Did I see you talk then? Maybe not. Maybe. Never mind.
Numb nuts. Oh, God, look at my eye. Okay. So I have no idea what I'm supposed to do with this letter. I love how he tries to convince me that there's worse villages. Where is... Love to use the chopping block. I want a fucking axe. Maybe I can buy one off him. Oh, sweet, you could just take this shit? Oh. And take the steel dagger, but that's it. It's mine! I'm giving this to you! Well, fuck! You see that?
Tell me as soon as Camilla, the letter.
Oh yeah, I was supposed to do something with that. Okay, it looks like I'm not finding that wood axe anytime soon. Oh well. Well. That was a good game. Let's save her up. Okay, guys, that's all I got for today. I am enjoying Skyrim so far. I thought I should mention it because I want to play some more of it. But I hope you guys are enjoying it, too. I hope you guys can get behind me playing this game. I feel like there's a lot to do in this game, and I want to explore it more. It's a nice open adventure world. I love adventure world games, and I hope possibly you guys can like them, too. I got some DLC for it I want to try out. You know, you buy some land, and then you build a house. Yeah, that's it. But I wanted to get the DLC, so we'll be checking that out, too, sometime. Probably not next episode, probably the episode after that. We gotta make it to Whiterun. We might make a pit stop, by the way. I just want to see the guy was talking about a dungeon. I want to go into it, okay? Other than that, I think that's all I got to talk about. So, you know, if you like the game, put a like down below. If you want to see more content, subscribe. And if I suck, tell me. With constructive criticism. Okay? Thank you for watching my game, guys. And, not much more to say other than... Have a nice day.